Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. It's my honor and my privilege to address such a distinguished audience and have the opportunity to present you our perspective of how information technology shapes the present and the future of shipping. Within the engineering framework of Prisma Electronics, we consider ourselves as system providers with high expertise on sensor networks, information systems, and data analytics, and our expertise and knowledge is enclosed in the LAROS platform. Today, we will discuss data-centric operations and the role of LAROS platform in the efficient and effective operation of vessels through the provision of information intelligence. Information technology has a significant role in shipping industry. However, in order the shipping industry to adapt to the technology and improve transparency and optimization, its focus should be shifted and vessels should be viewed as one system. Through the use of satellite communications, telemetries, data collection and analytics, fleets can be operated as single units. The data produced on board is far from being utilized to its full extent. By tapping into this unexploited data stream, substantial key performance indicators are enabled, but interoperability is not on the table yet. Thus, it's no longer viable to integrate ships through disconnected platforms, driven by high veracity and low validity data from ships' legacy systems. Today, the full knowledge of how the entire fleet, down to vessel, down to system, down to single parameter, really performs in real-time operating conditions is achieved thanks to LAROS. LAROS is an open architecture platform enabling data collection from a multiple of systems and providing the analytics to transform it in meaningful information. It is the bridge between the vessels and their systems and onshore enterprise resources. The received fleet data collection and data analytics enable the monitoring of every aspect of the shipping operations and processes data into intelligence, which allows management to make timely and informed decisions. Feedback over the life of the vessels forms a continuous process of the data-centric operational cycle. Improved productivity and quality control transforms the reliability of the shipping business. Managing a fleet of vessels involves complex processes. The ability to utilize data to obtain actionable knowledge, predictions, and insights allows for continuous process improvements and optimal performance throughout the lifetime of assets. Permit me to make a reference on how our customers, utilizing data-centric operation of ships with LAROS ecosystem, are achieving efficiencies and secure revenues. Situation awareness on how the vessels and their systems perform in real time is the cornerstone thesis of building a new approach for managing ships and operations based on one interconnected system, driven by reliable data, optimizing the operational efficiency and technical maintenance of the fleet. LAROS allows shipping companies to understand in real time how the ships are responding to internal and external disturbances and dynamically imposed situational changes. All the information collected leads to better decision-making, enhanced performance, productivity, and ultimately safety. By applying real-time analytics to new and historical fleet data and using it big data visualization techniques to present the insights, ship owners are able to monitor their vessel status and condition and make data-driven decisions that support more efficient operations. Fuel saving is one of the first building blocks where stakeholders can expect immediate cost savings by applying data-smart techniques. Reduction of fuel consumption is a major challenge as fuel cost is one of the biggest expenditures and environmentally traced. Consequently, significant value is added when the fuel data is monitored, tracked, analyzed, and integrated along with other key data, providing synergies that exceed civil fuel monitoring. Integration of performance indicators across system is vital for getting the full overview of actual asset operation. Aggregation of lower-level indicators into two top-level key performance indicators is a proven approach for performance management, as the condition and operation of subsystems is crucial for the hypersystem's operational predictability. As fleet management developed, higher frequency data will enable a shift towards real-time decision-making with 24/7 operational support, which includes planned and on-the-spot trim and route optimization. LAROS allows going even further to develop an optimum speed profile for any given route or voyage. Processing quality data and being smarter about using it extends beyond the shipping operation. Data collection, management, and sharing unlock efficiencies in the technical domain, avoiding downtime and costly repairs. Engineering services are including real-time alerts and warnings, predictive maintenance, and efficient scheduling. All vital systems are monitored for continuous technical support, early diagnostic of potential issues in order to avoid damages and, in worst case, off-hires. The application of LAROS system monitoring detects abnormal conditions, diagnoses the causes, and support whenever actions are necessary to be resolved. LAROS allows the engineers to analyze trends, proceed to extrapolation and planning, and thus the optimum maintenance program can be determined. The engineering coefficients from indicators became predictors, and the data analytics revealed the means for accurate forecasting and planning of the necessary engineering activities to restore performance. LAROS analytics includes the resources to enable proactive decision process execution. Trending parametric rate of change data can be used to develop effective maintenance activities for condition-based maintenance. Maintenance is easier as the required engineering activities move away from the fixed checks to proactive, tailored maintenance, saving money and lives. Classification societies have already started to consider the so-called data-centric engineering, which puts data at the core of engineering design in order to improve performance, safety, reliability, and efficiency of vessels. With data collection exchange across vessel and premises, LAROS smart shipping companies are able to provide additional services and revenue streams across the life cycle of ships and remove barriers between different elements of fleet operations. LAROS data analysis system has turned data into action, providing consulting, communication, and support in a wide spectrum of fleet optimization activities across all regions and departments in the shipping company. Data-centric operations generate information about ship equipment and performance without human intervention. Feedback loops enable automation and generate automatically reports, improve regulatory compliance, and have a significant impact on quality assurance. Shipping companies are no longer anonymous, and detailed knowledge of what they are doing increases. That means greater pressure for real-time measurement resources, use of fuels, and door-to-door emission performance. The MRV pressure can only increase. Utilizing reliable data collection and actionable data analytics includes all the measures a maritime enterprise should take in order to establish an effective data-driven decision management model that disrupts today's operations, reducing OPEX and improve compliance. Ladies and gentlemen, LAROS is the enabling technology to change the way shipping companies manage their fleets. With LAROS, the barriers to entry effectively and in a coherent manner into the smart shipping operational concept disappear. LAROS provides now and for the future the complete framework for state-of-the-art data-centric operation of a fleet and boosts all other means of fleet management. To conclude, Prisma Electronics offers a holistic solution to the maritime market with a LAROS system, enhancing the information intelligence inside the shipping companies, making reality the information-based decision-making and planning. Thank you very much for your attention.